So, live for today, we got a crowd and we got a link. I actually don't know who's who, so I'll wait till I see the names pop up in game. Alright, it's Bentless. Evan, this one's just alright. So, Cloud and Link, can't say I'm too familiar with this matchup. I assume Link's gonna try to wall Cloud out with projectiles, but then Cloud's gonna win any, like, actual fights easily with just better moves. Good range, and all those moves are really fast, really strong. And Navy's actually doing a good job showing that. Only 15% with Kronos at 108%. Goes the up smash. Not gonna get punished for it. Goes a forward smash. Gonna get bombed. Kronos gonna mess up the forward smash, though. And he's gonna drop shield a little too soon for the limit cross slash. He's gonna lose the stock for it. Struggling to get something started. Almost in lack of defense already. Dash attack gonna give him a little bit of space, but Storm's gonna close it out pretty easily. Or maybe he's gonna close it out pretty easily. Dash attack can get jabbed off stage for it, but he's gonna make it back pretty contested. Close to the fourth smash, not gonna chain into the second hit. Limit cross slash, not cross slash, blade beam. Gonna separate them a little bit. Goes to the up air to try to juggle Kronos, but he's actually down air for it. Down smash gonna put Kronos off stage, not quite gonna kill him, but now limit's on deck. One good read, and that could be stock. Ooh, down smash didn't actually connect with hits. Those with the cross slash gonna miss. So forward smash. Down to that shield actually gonna take out Kronos' second stock. Game one going to Navy Davey. So game two, Kronos actually opting to switch to Zelda. I guess the logic is probably just that Zelda's his next best jumpable character, and Link clearly didn't work out. But the problem is she's not really able to do anything if Navy just starts charging limit. How's he gonna like guess that? Everything's gonna be like slow and telegraph. Dance fight will be slow. Zelda's gonna speed is really slow. Like, I guess teleport, that's really it. But even that, you can still, like, react time to block. Forward tilt's landing. Gonna try to get up off the ledge. He's gonna keep it off stage. Just the blade beam. It's actually really good, use of Navy's Love. Was it? Yeah, it's Navy's Love, right? The initial special. Because it stalled the momentum, which made the blade beam miss. But even if it didn't, it would have reflected right back in space. So it was a really good read because it didn't work out in the best possible way. And ends up losing the stock a little bit after. I'm probably going to create a little stage, a little bit of space. Also gonna give Navy limit, and now Kronos is off stage versus limit once again. This was cross slash, but Kronos is gonna get the shield in time. But hit down, he's gonna stuff out maybe hit, but Kona's still in a really bad position. Gonna block the up smash, going to down smash, and that's gonna do it. 2-0 for Nathan.